We are going to use this tip. Turn on the unit, light pressure at first, float around the muscle group finding the tender area, hold on the tender area for 30 seconds with a maximum 2 minutes per muscle group.